And for C, it's the same. It works out pretty well, but we only get one octave, and you would start here on the C on the third string, fifth fret. The next thing I might do to get comfortable with these scale positions in the melodic style is to use a pattern of broken thirds. So in the key of D, it would sound like this. And then we can go backwards with the same kind of pattern, skipping over one and coming back to it.